In this story, we're going to talk about short U and long U sounds with two different spelling patterns. We're going to look at short U spelled CVC, or consonant vowel consonant, like cup, C-U, and then P would be consonant vowel consonant. And then two, CVCE. You just take this pattern and add an E to the end, consonant T, vowel U, consonant B, and then E at the end. Creates the two sounds. Up, is your short U. And then tube, that U type sound, is your long U. The long U is a tricky sound because it's not necessarily, because U is, it's a hard sound to make. So tube, kind of like an U combination. This is a tricky one. Just be on the lookout for it. And we'll kind of look over some more examples and explore the sound that long U makes. Short U, CVC, you have k, up, just, bus, hunt, jump, shut, club, cut, such, and plus. All of them have a consonant, vowel, and then a consonant around the middle of the words or near the end, just to show us the short U sound. Now, when you put the E at the end, you're creating a long U. And let's listen to that sound. Use, huge, June, cube, rude, flute, mule, cute, tune, tube. So if you listen to how that's pronounced in a word like huge, in huge, you can hear that whole U. But when you say, like, cute, cute, you can hear it again, cute. But tune is more of an oo, tune. So although they're both called long U, they're slightly different in their pronunciation. Just keep that in mind. CVC. You have a consonant, a vowel, a consonant, and an E. Or in the case of U's, there's nothing but then vowel, consonant, E, so it's still a long U. Our oddball is this word put. P-U-T. It's not an U, it's not put, it's put. So it doesn't fit under CVC. It's not short U, it makes a strange U sound. So it goes over here and the oddball is put.